On September 24, 2014, India's Mars Orbiter mission, also called Mangalyaan, entered the Mars orbit, making India the first country to successfully reach Mars in its first attempt. This is Project Info, and today we'll talk about India's Mars Orbiter mission. Indian Space Research Organization ISRO, after completing its initial study, submitted a proposal and received an approval for that from Government of India in August 2012. After completing the development of the spacecraft in 15 months, the Mangalyaan was launched using the PSLV C-25 rocket on 5th November 2013. After a successful launch, the rocket went through certain stages of disintegration and made several revolutions around the Earth's orbit for about 3 weeks. As the orbiter went away, its velocity decreased. As it came towards Earth, because of Earth's gravitational pull, its velocity increased. At its perigee, the control center would fire its engine just enough to thrust the spacecraft into a bigger orbit. After 6 main engine burns, the spacecraft gained the escape velocity to finally escape the Earth's sphere of influence. The orbiter went on its way to Mars after leaving Earth's gravitational sphere in a tangential direction in what's known as the Hawman transfer. Mangalyaan reached Mars after 298 days. ISRO launched the spacecraft during a fuel-saving time period window that only exists once every 780 days. Had this launch been unsuccessful, the next opportunities would have been January 2016, March 2018, and so on. The main scientific objectives of this mission are to explore the Martian features, examine the Martian atmosphere, and study the behavior of gases like methane and carbon dioxide present on Mars. This mission is helping us understand the Martian geography and the history of life on Mars. It also acts as a solid practical reference for future interplanetary travels. The total cost of the mission was 450 crore rupees, which is about $73 million. Although after the mission's success, it was criticized by some for being too expensive a project for a country like India, where a huge population is poor.
Some have questioned whether India should spend on a space program when a third of the country lacks basic facilities like electricity. But for others, this is simply a proud moment.
A notable instance of this was when New York Times published a cartoon showing a farmer with a cow knocking at the door of a room marked Elite Space Club, where two men sit reading a newspaper on India's feet. The cartoon was carried with the title India's Budget Mission to Mars. The cartoon drew heavy criticism for showing a modern space achievement in a very negative light. So much criticism that Andrew Rosenthal, the editor of the New York Times, later apologized for the cartoon, saying that the intent of the cartoonist was to highlight how space exploration is no longer the exclusive domain of rich Western countries. Nevertheless, the Mangalyaan mission is seen today as a striking achievement in the space exploration and a bright feather in the cap of India's space program. The Mangalyaan also made it on India's 2000 rupees denomination bills. One of the photos of the red planet taken by the Mangalyaan was also featured on the cover page of the National Geographic magazine's November 2016 edition. Since the Mars Orbiter mission, ISRO has been busy with a lot of successful projects. Its next major mission, Chandrayaan 2, India's lunar mission, is scheduled for 2018, after which ISRO plans to launch a second Mars mission, Mangalyaan 2, in 2020. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe for more Project Info videos.